gets the size advantage. He will use the muscle to get to the rim. Missed the layup, thought he was fouled.
You got to look to score quickly here if you got numbers.
Smith hits a triple. Great.
March. A lot of reasons why people think he's going to be the number one draft pick. Him or Jabari Smith at Auburn.
Smith pulls up. Turquavion Smith.
March. A lot of reasons why people think he's going to be the number one draft pick. Him or Jabari Smith at Auburn.
Smith pulls up. Turquavion Smith.
And Gibson got beat up the court by Mark Williams.
Turquavion Smith for two.
Smart. Okay.
They get a steal. Cam Hayes leans in. Comes up short. Offensive rebound, though, for Gibson.
Good trail by Gibson. Maybe getting that dunk and then getting that old board might settle him in. Yeah, no question the first 5 minutes of the second half is always a dangerous time when Coach K gets in the locker room and can make some adjustments.
There's the bank shot.
Eyes the screen so you can get some help.
And Chris, you had a chance to talk to both coaches?
Yeah, Don Shire, the assistant head coach for Duke. Tell me, like the teamwork that his guys have played with, sharing the basketball, flying off the offensive boards, and being able to keep NC State out of the paint. For Kevin Keats, his message to his guys is, we have to be able to do the little things right. It is a much different ball game if you're keeping them out of transition and limiting the second chance shots, so we also just have to...
Great one-on-one. I mean, he could score on anyone. You see, he hasn't been able to reject any screens. There are times when I look down at Coach K and I swear it's dial it up scoring. It's just dial it up, punch it in, here's what I want, and this is what he gets.
Like mine, thank you for that memory.
Leon Pass, a freshman, really good wide receiver in high school as a football player. Gets Sebron off the ball a little bit. It's a good move by Kevin Keats to give Sebron a chance. Not have to do everything for NC State.
No.
Now this is really tough to inbound to here with length on you and AJ Griffin.
Able to lob it out to Smith, who drives it and flips it in.
What a finish.